For 58 days, we watched her bravely battle against the horrors of air conditioning, fruit abuse, beer hiding, and tap water. She made tantrum throwing an art form, but on Friday, the great people of this foundation of ours somehow decided it was her time. In years to come, people will discuss where they were and what they were doing when her name was announced. It's Nikki! Yeah! I genuinely didn't think we'd be sat here. I really thought I'd meet you on finale night, and then we'd do the show on Sunday, and that just hasn't happened. So, can you describe what was going through your mind when those doors opened?
I thought they were joking. I thought someone was going to say, "We're only winding you up. You can go back now." That's why I didn't move.
There were so many housemates saying, "Oh, are you going to Australia, or are you going to a secret house," and so forth. Is that what you ended up thinking?
Kind of, but then I got my briefing in the diary room and I knew. And then I said to them, "Look, guys, I'm going. Just stop giving me false hope. I'm going." And I got to the top of the stairs and I was just so overwhelmed to see all them crowds of people. And I just wanted to go back down.
But the lovely thing was, though, Nikki, that there wasn't a boo in the audience. The whole place cheered. And that's the first time that's happened, well, for anyone that's never won Big Brother. It was unbelievable. Let's take a look at your first few hours out of the house.
Like Richard in the end.
I love Richard.
Do you think Pete fancied you?
Fancy the ghetto girl.
It's Nikki!
And Pete's got loads of hair.
Obviously, you're quite close to Pete in the house. I mean, could something ever happen the outside of the house?
We'd love it to, but I don't think that's what he's looking for at all.
How do you genuinely feel about Jenny?
Oh. Is that my famous comment then? Who is she? It's freezing in here. Can you put the heating on, please? I want to go back down round. Guys, are you sure I was meant to come out?
I'm so scared of you. You love it.
No. How nice was that? Now, you look genuinely shocked when your name was called. Who did you think was going this week?
I hadn't really thought about it, but probably Ghetto, because I could hear Ashley. I could hear her name being chanted in the crowd. And last time she got evicted, she did get booed. Mm. So I thought possibly her.
Well, I was going to say, the public spared you from eviction on weeks 3, 4 and 5. Did that make you think that you might be in till the end? Or did you not think about that while you were in there?
No, because the way I looked at it is purely depends on who you're up against. Mm-hmm. And we heard Grace's name being chanted quite a lot. Mm-hmm.
Still after she left? They were still saying get her out after she went? Listen, your silver belt, what was that all about? Because the first thing you said was, "I need my silver belt back." Well, we didn't really understand. That means what happened? You've packed all your stuff away.
Yeah, because I've been up for eviction 3 times, and each and every time, Leah's done it for me.
Right.
But Leah wasn't there to pack for me, and I'm so irresponsible.
Well, you didn't pack for yourself?
No.
Ever?
I've never done it before.
In your life?
Not since I've been in the... No, I have,
all
but
right.
not in the house.
OK, fine.
I've always been so away with the fairies and erratic on a Friday when I've been up that I've either just lay on my bed and not been able to...
Well, it is your bed. It's Nikki's bed.
It's Nikki's bed.
listen...
So, anyway, I packed the case and I just packed everything. I packed all my knickers, I packed the belt. I ended up...
Is it true you ended up wearing Jane's knickers?
Jane's knickers.
Was that your whole outfit?
I had to tie knots in the inside. I wore them inside out.
Hey, listen, lastly, and we're going to speak to you for the rest of the day and hopefully all week, but we always ask our evictees to write down a little good luck message on the person they want to win in one of our like boxes. Yeah. I think I know who it's going to be. Yeah. If you would, please. She knows who it's going to be. Oh. Ah. Make sure you sign it there, Nikki, as well. Love you. Forever. You. Special guy. For now, Nikki, everyone. All day she's with us.